Good morning, children. In our previous class, we have completed the portion of the book works, and today onwards we will start our copy work. So first of all, you have to put today's date 14/7/20. Today we are going to do a matching related with a countings. So you have to put the heading match the numbers. Here you can see some boxes are drawn, and inside that I have put a dots. Some are having more dots, some are having few dots. So we have to count the dots, and then we will match it with the correct number. For matching, children, you have to use your scale, okay? Because you have to do your work neat and clean, so we will use a scale. Let's start. Here, how many dots you can see? 1, 2. 2 dots are here. We will find where 2 is written. Here. So we will match this one with number 2. Now come to the next one. Here we will count how many dots are shown. 1, 2, 3 dots. We will find where 3 is written. Here. So we will match this box with number 3. Now next one. Let's count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many dots are here? 5 dots. We will find where 5 is written. Here, 5. So we will match this number with that box. Now here, only 1 dot is there. So we will match it with 1. Where 1 is written? Here. So we will match this box with number 1. Now come to the last box. We will count it. How many dots are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 dots. And the last number is 6. So we will match this box with number 6. So you can see how we have completed the matching with the dots and numbers. Children, your homework is to complete this matching in your copy, maths copy. Thank you.